watching an episode of Canon Detective, 1971. He's getting out of a Lincoln Continental 1971. What's interesting about it, it's blue. Back then, cars had color, many colors. Where today, the cars are all white, gray, black, silver, red. And that's it. Now I understand why, with my three leases in a row, they were all white. There is no color anymore in cars. They don't even think about it. They just give everybody just about the same color. Well, it's nice to see 1971, a blue car.